Talking to Jeff Grubich of the Kenston Bombers. Coach Grubich, this is the first scrimmage of the year. So what are your thoughts so far?
You know, the most important thing is we came out and we competed and we stayed healthy. And, you know, obviously we saw some mistakes that we got to get corrected. And the great thing about the first one is, you know, you got that all on film. And get the guys in the film room tomorrow and make those corrections. But overall, I'm pretty pleased with their effort.
Gotcha. And you guys have a new offense, I take it?
You know, we got some wrinkles in there, but, you know, a lot of the same principles that we've used in the past. But, you know, they always fit the offense to the guys that you got, and we got to find a way to get those playmakers the ball.
Got it. I know Nico's going in his second year as a starter. You've got 6'7", Ryan Miller, Indiana commit. I understand you have quite a few other big-time key players.
Yeah, you know, Nico and Ryan doing a great job leading this football team, and, you know, you got JP and Carson Tebow out there doing job, but it all starts up front with that offensive lining by the Doyle boys, DeLuca and Luke Graff and Connor Klusner. Those guys taking care of business up in the trenches.
What's the game you're looking forward to the most this year?
Well, obviously week one, you know, always week one. Can't wait to get that first one under the belt. So we're going to work hard, we're going to grind it out, and hopefully put ourselves in a good position.
I'm here with Ryan Miller and Nico Giorgio of the Kenston Bombers. Ryan, first off, we want to start with you. With you having already committed to Indiana and not having to worry about the whole college process, how easy is it like going into your senior year to just focus on football?
It's definitely made it a lot easier. I'm worried about deciding where I want to go. I know where I'm going, so just focus on this season. Have a great year.
And talk about the offense and talk about both sides of the ball. Like, what are you looking forward to the most going into the season?
Definitely a new offense we have in this year, pushing things up this offseason. So definitely looking forward to that. Defense, this is my first year playing on the defense side of the ball, so definitely looking forward to getting back out there.
And Nico, this is your second year at the helm as quarterback. Were you excited for the most, like being the signal caller in this new offense? And how much of a benefit is it to be able to practice and scrimmage like without COVID protocols?
Oh yeah, it helps so much. You know, we can have everybody on the field. We don't have to follow any COVID rules right now, so it's just great to have normal football back.
And last question, what is the game you guys are looking forward to the most, whether it be conference or non-conference?